Hey learners, welcome back to Lauren Learns. Today I want to show you my favorite appliance in the whole world, my bread machine. It's right there. I got it for $2 at a Salvation Army and it's done the best work. Like, I make everything in this thing. White bread, wheat bread, soft pretzels, hot dog buns, hamburger buns, cinnamon rolls, pizza dough. And then last night my friend Marlene told me I can make jam in this. Like, I'm gonna have to try that and get back to you on that. But so if you want to go to your local thrift store and just look for a good bread machine, you can Google the reviews on any of the brand names in the store. That's what I did. And then I went on half off day, so I got the thing for like $2.50 and it was $5. You can't go wrong. And then I buy my giant bag of bread flour at Costco for $5. I think it's like $5.95, and we make all those things every week. I'm trying to think of what else to do. Like, it's crazy how much we've gotten our money's worth and good use out of this machine. So if that is helpful to you, go ahead and like this video, subscribe to this channel, share it with someone you love, and I'm excited to continue learning with you. Let me know your tips and tricks for your bread machine in the comments below, and I will see you next time. Go get messy, have fun, learn.